also my parents, especially my dad, would always like push me and tell me to pursue a higher education. And I was like, I always thought it was because they wanted me to accomplish something that they never could because they were both immigrants. And I was like, oh, well, they just wanted me to do something they couldn't. But I was completely wrong, and like, that was totally not it. And I'll tell you the reason why at the end. So you're going to be hearing a little bit about my past and my current life and moreover, like my future, what it holds. Like I said before, everyone has like someone in their life telling them, you know, college is the way to go, and I'm no different from you in that aspect. So first I will be telling you about why I chose Cal State Fullerton, then I will be moving on to what my major of choice is, and finally I'll be telling you what way my major can help in a positive way in that world problem that I chose. So moving on from the little introduction that I just gave into why I chose Cal State Fullerton. Cal State Fullerton has always been that top priority school for me, not only because it was close to home, like according to Melanie Del Campo, a freshman here at Cal State Fullerton that stayed on February 10, 2018. Cal State Fullerton is a campus that's really close to home and it's very diverse. And that is very correct. Like, the school is very diverse and it is close to home because I live in Anaheim, so it's like a 20-minute drive. So that's really easy. Not only did I choose Cal State Fullerton because it was close to home, back in high school, I had this program called Gear Up, and it followed us since junior high all the way till graduation. And it was there for us to kind of open our eyes of like what college will be like. They were bringing us on field trips to Cal State Fullerton because it was from here. So I kind of got used to this campus, to the environment, how like classrooms were. So I was like, oh, like I really like this school. So it kind of made me more inclined to choose Cal State Fullerton finally in that decision process. I just talked about why I chose Cal State Fullerton, and I will be moving on into my major of choice. A lot of people don't like English, they're like, they dread it, but I love English. And ever since high school, I like just thought it was like easy, and so I chose that. English is a language and a subject that is easy and it opens a lot of windows for you in jobs. It can open windows in like teaching, translating, and all that stuff, so I thought it was a very easy choice for me and to get a job. Not only that, but in high school, my teachers were always nice and kind to me, my English teachers, so I got very close to them, and they always like told me like English is good, you can help people through it no matter anything, like English is the world language, and it's very easy to communicate with everyone, and I was like, well, that's good, so I'll just do that. Lastly, I will be moving on from why I chose English and how I believe it can like help in the world and like solve a problem. The issue that I chose was actually lack of education. And in this world, I don't know if you noticed, a lot of countries do not have that education system to really help children, you know, for their future. Mm-hmm. So like how my father, according to Epifanio Bello, my father and business owner, on February 9th, 2018, stated that no matter what school you go to, education is important and you will get a better and brighter future. And I believe that is very true. And the solution that I believe my major can offer is actually because I'm going to be a teacher, hopefully after getting my master's and, you know, getting a teaching credential, I will be able to teach children and just teach them the right way of like living in this world, because nobody told you how college is going to be or the true realities and hardships that you will face in this world. Mm-hmm. So hopefully through that I can help change the education system, and not only that, I want to start my own program or be part of a program where they send teachers out into other different countries that really need that education system like be upgraded. So I would like to, you know, send teachers out there with the help of people to actually educate those children that really, really need it. Finally, I will be closing off and wrapping up about everything that I talked about. First, I talked about Cal State Fullerton, why I chose it. Then I talked about my major of choice, and finally, I told you about my solution to that problem that I chose. You know, hopefully after hearing all this, you got a better understanding of me and like what I believe my future may hold for me, if God, you know, has it for me. Finishing off and, you know, wrapping it all up, but going back to the story that I started off with, the reason my parents pushed me to go to school or like pursue a higher education wasn't because they wanted me to accomplish something they couldn't. It was because in life, you get a lot of things that are physical and materialistic, but you're going to end up losing that, all of that later on, you know, and that's not really important to you. And to get through life, people need to understand that in life, everything can be taken from you except your knowledge, and you can only gain that through education.
Yeah.